हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू दिस क्रिसमस एपिसोड ऑफ क्राफ्ट एरिया। क्रिसमस इज अराउंड द कॉर्नर एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल शो यू फोर क्रिसमस क्राफ्ट्स दैट यू कैन मेक विद योर चिल्ड्रन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो दिस फर्स्ट क्राफ्ट इज वेरी इजी टू मेक ओरिगामी क्रिसमस ट्री। यू नीड अ स्क्वायर पीस ऑफ पेपर, फोल्ड इट डायगनली, ओपन इट एंड फोल्ड द अदर साइड टू। Now turn the paper over and make it in half. Open it and fold it one more time in half. Now fold it like this to make a mountain fold. Fold it in half till the middle line. Repeat the process from all four sides. Now open this triangle pocket like this and fold it to make it flat. Repeat the process with all the pockets. Cut the bottom side and you will have a folded triangle with 8 sides. Cut the slits on the side like shown here. Now fold the corners of these slits one by one in all 8 sides. And now this paper Christmas tree will be ready for the decoration. Next craft is recycling an old glass jar into a beautiful candle holder. For making this craft, you need an old glass jar and acrylic paints. First, paint the base of the glass jar with the help of a sponge. I am using white color here to give it this effect of snow. After the jar dries completely, we will decorate it with red, green and gold colors. I am using a pen to make the dot here. Dip the pen in paint and touch the jar slowly to make a dot. Now I am using a toothpick to make small dots. I am putting the smaller dots around the big dot to make it like a flower. You can make different designs using dots. Adding some gold dots also here and there, and this old glass jar is turned into a beautiful candle holder. Next craft is this quilled tea light holder. We all have old CDs at home and we can use it in this DIY. We need these quilling strips and quilling pen. If you don't have ready-made strips, we can cut that at home too. And instead of quilling pen, we can use a toothpick. If you are using quilling pen, put the strips in the slot of the pen and roll the paper. Make a loose coil and glue it. Pinch it from the both sides and your quilled petal is ready. If you don't have a quilling pen, then roll the strips around a toothpick and you can easily make the coil this way. Glue it and pinch it from both sides and your petal is ready. I made 10 red and 10 green petals. Now arrange it in a circle on the CD and stick it one by one. I am using these golden pearls to embellish it more. And then going to put some acrylic paint dots too. And today's last craft is Christmas wreath. You need a circle cardboard. I'm marking one more circle and cutting it from the middle. Now I'm crumbling some old paper and taping it on the cardboard to make it more thick. I'm taking green and red A4 sheet and cutting around 1 inch thick strips. Stick these paper strips all over the wreath like this. Now cut the end of the paper into thin strips like I'm showing here. Now take a thin bamboo stick and curl the paper inward. Do this with the whole wreath. I am using a red satin ribbon to hang the wreath. You can embellish it some more with acrylic paints and pearl stickers. I hope you like this video and you will try these crafts ideas.